Hello, welcome to our virtual Christmas concert. I'm sorry we can't be together this year to celebrate Christmas as a whole school community. Normally we'd head to the church and we'd have reception at the front, desperately waving to their mums and dads, and we'd have years 11, 12 and 13 sat towards the back, desperately pretending that their parents aren't waving at them, and we'd get a chance to be together. Sadly, we can't do that, but what we can do is celebrate Christmas together this way and celebrate some of the musical performances from the pupils across our junior and senior school. So there's a few bits from me, there's a bit from the pupils, and then there's music for us to enjoy. So up first, we have some performances. Since school returned in September, we've really come together as a school community. At the heart of this, I think, is our shared understanding of the values and culture that makes our school tick. These ideas of hard work, honesty and kindness, and a sense of happiness and safety for the children has really allowed their return to school in difficult circumstances to be hugely successful. I know those values are at the heart of the joy I see in children when I get to walk around school. When I do walk around school, there's wonderful learning going on, the children are happy, and they're making huge progress in their lessons. I simply couldn't have asked for more. I couldn't have asked more from the teachers or from the children, who've simply been brilliant. Now, whilst we haven't been able to have the choir running this year, music has still been at the heart of our school, and I'm delighted to step out of the way while we have another set of musical performances.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells ring and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing, the visions of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Thank you.
It's rare to have the opportunity to say thank you to everyone, as we do at, say, Christmas concert or on videos like this. So I want to say thank you to the children. Their hard work, their commitment to our values, their kindness to each other has been exceptional since they've returned to school since September. And I really just want to say thank you to all of them for simply being brilliant. I also want to say thank you to my colleagues in school, in the junior school team, senior school team, in our operations team, and to colleagues on SLT as well, the hard work and dedication that's got us through this term so far. Now, on the topic of hard work, we've got a few more performances which I know the children have worked really hard on for you to enjoy.
Anything like I used to be.
And to close our Christmas concert, there's an even bigger thank you that I want to share, but I simply won't be able to do it justice. So I've asked for a little help.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
To mums and dads.
Big brothers and sisters.
Little sisters and brothers.
To granddads, grandmas, grannies and pops.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This has been a strange few months. And we know you might have found it difficult too.
You've looked after us and played games with us.
We've baked, gone walks and had time to be together.
You've helped us make the most of this situation.
You've supported us to be our best.
At a time of kindness, gratitude and generosity,
we want to say thank you to you.
As we settle down for family games,
Christmas movies,
and festive fun from all Arnold Lodge, we just want to say
Happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Good Yule.
A tea farewell.
Merry Christmas.
Buon Natale.
From all the staff at Arnold Lodge, we wish you a happy Christmas and a happy new year.